Okay. So.
Art Laffer joining us, former economic advisor to President Reagan. Art, I'm so happy to catch up with you on this holiday week. Great to see you.
Okay, that'd be the first thing.
You go back to that clip of AOC and you think, okay, here we go again. The moderate Democrats are showing willingness to compromise as Joe Manchin and others, Kristen Sinema and others, try to do what is right for this country. But you've got those on the far left, like AOC and others from the squad,
that are
pushing, saying, even though you're talking about you could be a mathematician.
You could talk about this bridge or this building right here, this road, that bridge.
It's just crazy what they're doing. It reminds
the civil
me of
engineer,
the old
5-year master mason degree.
No lesson learned from the second
what will need that to be? Why
these
the math problem would be adjusted
up?
You
got after mistake and they don't
scaffolting stuff up inside here in the build.
The
you got
sure he would do
restructuring joists inside of here for wind shearage and some wind simulator for a hurricane that we could have. Oh shit, we didn't realize 30-year storm in the build come up like that. Well, we better factor it. Some things are understandable, some things are not.
And
$1.3 trillion to $1.1 billion for Basil, or the 10-foot alien spacecraft over there turning into three. What do you think the phase operator on it will be for $1 trillion? At least five, if not more. And then we're still factoring over what the bill will be. We don't even know. It's on the way up for a crash, and there's still another 2 years, another 4 years worth, well, 3 years worth of building in terms of Biden. Pretty sure he's going to run next year.
When will they wake up and
in the next 3 years, of course, he can't give it up because then he's a lame duck president.
Real political consequences to the American families.
You are all in all the time at that point in time. It is the sum hub of special forces. You are commander and fucking chief. The war room
that's when they're going to wake
is
up and find out what's
a
happening.
Demographic of different math classes on thesis. It's a basic terminal, it's a basic standard.
He said, you know, if you eliminate all those items that rose this month, the index actually fell. You know,
I mean, do you really think they're using, well, it's
just
a supply and demand
silly,
thing. And
silly
I mean,
statements. You should look at all items and look at that consumer price
insanity
index with all items.
Across
that's
the board.
The right way
the
to
same
look
amount
at
of
it.
Gas
now,
goes
maybe
in
it'll
there.
Go down in the future. Maybe
same
it
amount
won't go down.
Gas is being shipped, being bought, being put in the coffer, the capacitor to level out the charge.
You should know by now I like my economics
and
like I like my sports.
I mean, there are other things.
You
played the cyclical transitory on Walmart. You played the cyclical transitory on those other things. Because gas and transportation will just go up naturally. You'll have better sales. More people are fucking shipping.
Turkey prices.
That is what you get. That is how you factor the 10 pounds of meat pump and then manage that garden and you kill anybody that's on it because that's your security. That's your security.
Are almost 10% higher
than
they
gotta have
potatoes,
fucking
eggs,
food.
Onions, iceberg lettuce, Brussels sprouts.
It's gonna be eggs, gonna be lettuce, it's gonna be onions.
And those are just a couple of examples.
And there's different demographics.
The whole,
look, everybody wanted onions. Now, do the brownie factor. Just fucking soybean.
More than it did last year, an all-time
and then you got different growing conditions.
So
you have different time topologies. You have Bill Gates out there talking about his pie chart. There would be some sensible numbers in there. You could be a math teacher when you say they and you, and so as well as anybody else in here.
You know the spending is keeping people out of the labor